Have we ever paused to consider the state of our world? To ponder the role we, as mankind, have played in shaping it? It's a question that demands reflection, a journey through time and space, across the annals of history and the pages of our collective conscience. Picture, if you will, the earliest days of humanity, a time when life was simpler, yet survival was a daily struggle. Our ancestors made mistakes, as all humans do. They took more than they needed, they fought when they could have made peace, they turned a blind eye to the suffering of others. These mistakes, though they may seem small in the grand scheme of things, laid the foundation for a world that would grow increasingly complex and fraught with challenges. As time marched on, these mistakes multiplied. Wars were waged, resources depleted, and the earth scarred by the relentless pursuit of progress. We, as mankind, allowed our ambitions to cloud our judgment, our desires to overshadow our duties. We ignored the warnings, the pleas for change, until the consequences of our actions became impossible to ignore. But from the ashes of our past mistakes, a spark of hope emerged, a collective realization that we, as a species, hold the power to shape our destiny. We began to seek redemption, to right the wrongs of our past and work towards a future where every life is valued, where every action is guided by compassion and respect for our planet and all its inhabitants. We turn to the wisdom of the ages, to the teachings of those who walked this earth before us. We found solace in the teachings of Father Jehovah God Almighty through Jesus Christ, seeking his guidance to cleanse our ways of life that dishonored him. We sought to rectify the lies we had inculcated into our children, the distortions of truth that had led us astray. And so, we embarked on a journey of redemption, a journey that is far from over, but one that holds the promise of a brighter future. A journey that demands courage, commitment, and above all, a willingness to learn from our past mistakes. To summarize, mankind's journey from past mistakes to seeking redemption is a testament to our capacity for change. It's a testament to our ability to rise from the ashes of our past, to seek forgiveness for our transgressions, and to work tirelessly towards a future that honors all of creation. It's a journey that continues to this day, guided by the unwavering belief that we as mankind have the power to shape a world that is just, sustainable, and filled with love. In the name of Jesus Christ, let this journey lead us to a world with no loss of any of his creation, a world that honors and praises him. Amen.